Maverick from North Philly. It's just an introduction. Well, I started doing art for a long time. Like, I've been doing it since I'm real young. Since like five, maybe even younger than that. I have no idea, but it was just something I always wanted to do.
My name's Chico from South Philly. I've been working like 2 years. I've always been painting, like in the drawing and whatnot. Anything that has something to do with art, I had something to do with it, you know. But like in Philly, like Miskeen's really, like, it's been there for so long. So it's like, it's probably like a little watered down now, but compared to like the West Coast or down South. But I mean, we get a pretty good vibe from everybody. It doesn't really matter, like even in Philadelphia. But just since that was like the birthplace of it, it's kind of a little watered down there now, you know, that's all.
I've been doing it for so long now, just like, there's really no inspiration to it. It's just a job. It's fun though, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's fun to do all these different things, but you have to be a hustler. Like, whether it's good or bad, you just gotta, you know, get money. Down for him is like bad. It's like a lot of like trauma, drug trafficking.
And me, my style's so sick, even my pencil's infected. It's just like this squeezy bottle, it's gonna be infected after I put it down. Just trying to keep it eclectic, like not staying in like one certain style. Like I got a 3-year-old son, so like I see how he grows up and he changes. So I feel like my style and any and everything I do should grow up and change, you know? Shouldn't just remain one certain criteria.
I never finished completely. After a while, I don't know, I guess I couldn't manage going to school and living by myself and all that. So I had to move on and just, you know, find new jobs, new careers, and, you know, put more of my attention into what I wanted to do, and it's like, far as music. You can't never limit yourself to one thing, you know what I'm saying? Like, it's good for what it's worth, it's a good learning experience, but you just gotta do other things. Like, you can't never just stop at one job.
It's still not done. I got a few more things I'm gonna do to it.
Yeah, design this one.